ituloy-tuloy na natin ang nagiinitan na laban. Hindi siya part ng grupo ng Experience Kids. Pero dito sa PGT, parang ang dami niya ng na-experience.
Okay. He is an honor student and a very talented kid from Cebu. Si Jayzan. Let's all watch this.
I feel overwhelmed kasi po marami na pong nakaka-discover sa akin. I feel so happy kasi marami ding naka-appreciate sa talent ko.
Jayzan, sayang, umiyak ka pa ng tears of joy. It's all done!
I sacrifice. I'm doing this for my family. It's okay lang po na hindi ako manalo. I'm not really up to the money. I'm up to showing my talent. I'm up to the fame.
Siya na kaya ang kauna-unahang act from the Visayas na makakapasok sa ating Grand Finals?
Siya ang dahilan kung bakit may tinatawag na Jayzanians from Cebu. Please welcome, Jayzan!
Thank you very much.
Yun lang pala talaga hinahantay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hi, Ro. Welcome back on stage.
Ibang look natin na wala tayong salamin.
Oh, but parang emotional ka rin ngayon. What's wrong?
Sinasabit po.
Oo, alam niya no, na sumabit. Believe ako sa kanya.
Oo.
For recognizing.
Alam niya eh.
Oo.
Gift it happens ears. On stage. It happens on stage.
All performers, yeah. Nangyari yan sa lahat. Pinakamagagaling sumasabit din kami. Pero may tanong ako sa'yo, Jayzan. Naisip mo sa edad mong yan, at dahil lang sa isang audition, magkakaroon ka ng Jayzanians na nagmamahal sa'yo dyan.
Did you ever expect na magkakaroon ng Jayzanians?
Hindi po kasi po. I did not expect po na ganito po yung kalayo yung mararating ko po. Semifinals na po ito, malayo na po to, okay na po to sa akin kahit hindi po ako matanggap.
Okay. On that note, it is time to hear from our judges.
Oh, friendship, kanina sinabi mo na pag maganda yung performance mo, naiiyak ka.
Oh,
yung mga times na nakalimutan mo yung lyrics na medyo madalas mangyari.
Parati kong ginagawa yun.
Oh, ano? Naiiyak ka din?
Hindi. Sanay na yung audience. Tumatawa na lang sila. At tinatanggap nila ako na ganun ako. Pero alam mo, ang galing mo kasi ang lakas ng loob mo na talagang inamin na sumabit ka and pinahanga mo ko sa part na yun. Congratulations.
Honesty, di ba?
Yes.
And I think the best performers, Jayzan, meron talagang ano, realization of where they're good and where they fail. At yun ang lalong magpapatibay sa'yo at lalo ka pang huhusay with age because magaling ka talagang magkilala ng sarili mo.
That's right.
Yan ang talent.
Tama.
Sir FNG?
Jayzan, magandang boses mo. Your selection of music is right. pero sumabit ka, no? So, it should be up to the audience who would vote for you if they want to give you a chance to be in the finals.
Thank you, Sir FMG. Are you okay, Jason? Kasi kaya na sinabi, it is up to the audience. Kaya kung gusto pang magtuloy-tuloy ang climb ni Jason to the top, then all you have to do is text or vote for him. All you have to do is type in PGT space Jason.
Ulitin ko po, PGT space J-Z-A-N. Your vote counts, mga kapamilya. Jason, okay lang yun. The show must go on.
It happens, bro.
Thank you very much, ha? Good luck.
Thank you very much.
Good luck sa'yo.
Thank you very much, Jason. Stay tuned dahil sa aming pagbabalik.
The girl who can play 12 instruments at ang malasantilo ng General Santos City.
Jelaine and Harold, all that and more sa pagbabalik ng
Pilipinas Got Talent.